dress however you feel, but you just have to fit it between that space, that little space that you got, which is one, you know, one, you know, one. And then you would try to fit your different notes, but you felt in between it like, you know, and that's the funk, you know, you know. And you can change that.
Funk and funny, baby.
I'm the funk and he's
the funny bobble. Watch out, baby.
Hallelujah, bobble.
Hallelujah, bobble.
Camera A, camera B, camera C, camera D, common marker, marker.
Bootsy always does the bombest things ever. He brings people together all the time. His new album is full of all of his buddies and friends. He imbues a positive message and a deep groove. Here to kick off the musical segment of this show, George Benson.
Bootsy Collins, you've done it again, brother. This time, I'm on the record. Never thought I'd be on one this funky. A great song, man. Power of the One is going to go a long way. It's already stamped into my memory because every time I hear it, I get the same vibe I did the first time I heard it. Nothing but good vibes. Lots of fun. That's what it's all about. Thank you for writing this one, man, and thanks for including me in on it and allowing me to be a part of something this magnificent. Appreciate it. I hope we end up on the road somewhere doing some stadiums together. I'm sure it'll happen sometime. Meanwhile, power to you, brother. The power of the One. I'll talk to you later.
However you feel, but you just have to fit it between that space, that little space that you got, which is one, you know, one, you know, one. And then you would try to fit your different notes, but you felt in between it like, you know, and that's the funk. Change that.
Benson,
of the funk is the power of the one, Bob.
One!
Okay. Hey. Hey, Doc Dre here. Yeah. I just want to say happy birthday, Uncle Bootsy. Yeah. You are the man, you know. I just want to say, man, you are one of my biggest inspirations. You are one of the reasons why I got into this game. I want to thank you for so much. You have no idea. All the private conversations that we've had, all of the knowledge that you gave me on those private conversations, it's just amazing to be able to just have this connection with you and talk to you about a lot of the things that has been going on in my life and my career. I really appreciate you. And man, it's so crazy that you've been a part of my life without even knowing it throughout my entire career since I was a kid. You know, this is a flyer from the first concert I ever went to. I was 12 years old. This was at the Los Angeles Coliseum. It was called the Funk Festival. And if you can't see it, it says P-Funk and Bootsy, Headline Funk Festival. And I had it framed. And this is how much you mean to me. And yeah, this is what got me rolling. This is one of the things that made me decide that I wanted to get into this game and do music. And yeah, I really appreciate you, Uncle Bootsy. Happy birthday, bro. Peace.
Surprise, my dear brother Bootsy. We sneaking in on you, brother. Love coming at you every which way, keeping track of your genius, keeping track of your spiritual gianthood, keeping track of my dear brother, whose rich humanity, whose rich subtlety, whose rich attempt to make sure we all are true to the funk, never fake the funk, no phony funk around Bootsy Collins. Blessing me, you have been bringing joy to me. You have been loving me and so many others all around the world. Happy birthday, brother. Love you. Love you, Sister Patty. All of you. Stay strong.
And I'm doing a prayer request, and they're saying, dude, we're supposed to be playing music.
Yeah, Bob.
Such a group, cause
Hi, I'm James Strong, professor of practice and the director of the IU Soul Review at Indiana University. The IU Soul Review is a performance ensemble dedicated to preserving and promoting Black popular music, taught for credit in Indiana University. A few years ago, Bootsy Collins was invited to IU to do a lecture on funkology. The IU Soul Review was asked to do a musical tribute to the funk legend, and of course, we jumped on the opportunity. And that's where our relationship started. It has turned into so many priceless experiences for our students and so many opportunities to interact with Bootsy, such as traveling to Los Angeles to perform on the grand performance stage, or traveling to Cincinnati to perform at the legendary Cincinnati Music Festival at Paul Brown Stadium, or recording the IU Fight song, IU Fight, with the Marching 100 in Indiana University's state-of-the-art recording studio. We are so thankful to the relationship that we have with Bootsy. It has given us so much, and we're just getting started. Bootsy, there are no words to say how grateful I am to you and your organization. Happy birthday. We love you. Thank you for sharing your gift of music with us. And before we go, check out the clip of our last performance at the IU Auditorium.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Te deseo, Papa B, cumpleaños feliz. Feliz cumpleaños, Papa B. He's your Jaja celebrating with you from the distance. I send you all my heart. Stay blessed, stay safe. Congratulations for the new album, The Power of the One. I wish you all the best, and I hope we can see us very soon. Besitos!
Pick up the phone, baby.
I have nothing to
do. I just want to tell you a few things. Like, I long to see those magical moments when it was just you and me. When I kissed your lips and you stung me like a bumblebee. Do you remember the time when you first crossed my mind? And I kissed your lips and ate you like a chocolate chip, baby.
And many more. Today is October, somewhere mid-month. We're coming up to a very important day of the month. Bootsy, we miss you. We should see you more often, and we'd certainly like to hear you more often. Do me a favor, take care, and take a day out for me next year. We'll hold hands in the park. We'll play some music, perhaps, but we'll certainly enjoy each other's company, as I know we will. Stay well. And Steve and I wish to wish you a merry, merry Christmas and a happy new year, as well as happy birthday.
Everything. We covered them all right there.
One more. Happy Thanksgiving. Good Thanksgiving for you. Thank you. Bootsy, love you. Bye.
Yeah, Bootsy, happy funky day, whatever it is.
Right. Good.
Hey, Bootsy, Verdine here.
Hey, Bootsy, it's Shelly.
We want to wish you a very happy birthday, sending peace and blessings to you and Patty.
And listen, Boozy, when this whole thing is over, we're going to make good on our promise and all get together.
Love, peace, and soul.
From
the Whites.
Funk is making something out of nothing. And that's what we got on this new album. When Bootsy tells us, you can't fake the funk, Baba, he means it. Here celebrating the music of Sly Stone, alongside Bootsy, is the classic Larry Graham, the magnificent Brad from Marcellus, and on vocals, you might remember him from American Idol, Uche. If you want me to stay.
That we got to work with you and become friends with you and Patty. It has been an amazing experience, and thank you for giving me the honor of writing those lyrics. I have had a great time. But I also want to say happy birthday to you. We love you so much, and it's really been a pleasure to get to know you, even though we haven't met you yet.
Yo, Baba, just want to say Happy birthday from me and Megan. Keep that tiptoe funk going, baby. Right on.
Yeah, I know. Well, hold on, I gotta make another call. I'll get back with you in a minute. You hang in there, all right? Hold on. I gotta say something, a few things real quick. Good evening, people. My name is Mudbone, and I just wanna say it's a happy day, see? I'm happy because I had to reach up and grab some sunshine. Sprinkle all over my face, that made me happy, see? But I was just stopping by because I was getting off the phone with my girl, Centrisa. She a crazy girl. I said I had to get back with you because I got to go and say a big shout out to my boy. That boy's name is William. Okay, he ain't William to y'all. His name is Bootsy. Bootsy Collins. Big old happy birthday, Bootsy. This is from your boy, Mudbone down here in the Los Angeles. Want to thank you very much for all the music for all the years. Thank you very much. I'm going to go get back on the phone now. You know, because I got them waiting and they lined up. Yeah, you're right, baby. Yeah, I did that. All right, I'll get back with you. All right, okay.
Hey, this is Paul Shaffer saying, happy birthday, Bootsilla, baby. Keep on playing what the players are playing. You always do. Bootsilla's having a big birthday party. I'm thrilled to be here to celebrate his birthday. He's flipping the script, if you will, and giving us a big birthday present. A new album called The Power of the One, and I am deeply already into the Jam On track with my favorite kid, Taz Niederauer, and Bootsy and Snoop, and they're all in a different dimension and all together. It's a wonderful thing. Bootsy, I love you. Happy birthday. Thanks for having me. Paul Shaffer, out.
This is Bernard Purdie, wishing my good friend Bootsy Collins happy birthday. I had more fun making the music in this album, and I can't wait to take this show on the road to the world of funk.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. I say happy birthday, birthday, happy birthday to you. Yeah, happy birthday, Bootsilla here. Yeah, gonna take you down that old town road.
Hello, I'm Pepperminte Patti. Thank you for being here with us tonight. We know so many of you are out there supporting us, so once again, we thank you. We are also raising proceeds for musicians tonight. I know you all love the music, which means we all know a musician in need. So please, please, please find it in your heart to text in a donation to help our musicians tonight with the musician community. Again, I'm Pepperminte Patti. We thank you from our hearts. Enjoy the show. Toodles.
I am not crazy. I am medicated for a chemical imbalance. Don't you sit there and think that I am crazy.
Sleeping, loud shadows of the night.
not knock me out. I want to have calls to bring a star to dawn.
Over here,
S-T-O-N-E-D is the way of the wall.
I'm feeling creepy, the way you treat me. You're kind of freaky, a freaky deaky.
What's up, Unc? It's your nephew Garett, Star Child Jr. Shider, coming at you from the Stuffs and Things podcast set to wish you an extra special happy birthday, man. And congratulations to you, man. Can't wait to check out the new album and everything. You are the all-star, man. Not just a star, you're an all-star. So you enjoy your birthday to the fullest. Celebrate like no other. Peace, love, and funk. Much love.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Hold up. This is Bootsy's party? Are you kidding me? Bootsy's rubber band? The stretch out man? We're stretching out, hanging loose in the rubber band. You talking about him? You talking about the Fosters? Are you talking about Parliament? Huh? Parliament? Do 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 do. Star Child! Are you talking about the Funksters? I mean Bootsy? Come on, Bootsy! Come on, Bootsy! Dong, dong, Bootsy! Dong, 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 dong! Dong, dong, Bootsy! Dong! I'd rather be with you, yeah, than funk. Yes, I'd rather be with you. You guys have the hottest party on earth. Turn it out! We want the funk. And I ain't leaving. And I'm serious.
I hear music over there again. Do you hear music?
Yeah.
That farmer's out of control.
Welcome to the club. Club Funkateers. Are you out there? What's the password?
Oh, I'm with the band.
Oh, that's right. How you doing, my name?
How much you got? How much you gon' get? Funkateers, let's funk with this. How much you got? How much you gon' get? Funkateers, let's funk with this. How much you got? How much you gon' get? Funkateers, let's funk with this. How much you got? How much you gon' get? Funkateers, let's funk with this.
Thank you.
jeans, let funk with this. How much you got, how much you gon' give? Funk a jeans, let funk with this.
So far, yeah, that's a good one coming up. You know that song, that power one, I think it is. That's what that boy always say, the one. It's the power one. Y'all like that? All right, well, we're gonna have some more coming up for you. So don't you go nowhere. Sit. All right, enough of me. Let's get on back to the show. Come on now, one.
I could not do this show without including this song. And this man, I have to include him too, because he is so special to me in a funky kind of way. This is a funk tale. A tale of a funky man with a funky plan. Took his funk all across the land. Let me tell you, man, from the Candy Man. I met a man, Bootsy Collins, and he funked for you. In high-heeled shoes, sequin, silver shades and sequin shirt, and tight, tight pants. He would start the one, two, three, so funky. He could funk so high, but man, could he get down like James Brown on a good foot. Ha! Do you hear me, y'all? I met him in a cell in Natty Man. Personally, I was down and out, even my eye was out. Man, he helped me then. Whoa, what a friend. He would talk of life. He would talk of life. Then he lightly slapped his bass. Doom, get bam, 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 bam. Hallelujah. Bam, 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 bam. They used to call him Casper Man. Can you take this director from me, please? Thank you. That's my man. He clicked his heels and did his thing. Concert after concert nationwide. Then he throw out a laugh. Lord, he had a laugh. It was even better than that. Trust me, trust me. Whoa, Mr. Bootsy Collins. Mr. Bootsy Collins. Mr. Bootsy Collins, come back, bring us the funk. And I mean that, man, bring us the funk. Give up the funk like you know it. Turn it on out. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Come back and funk again. Hallelujah.
Mom Groove, today is your birthday. Happy birthday, Bootsy. Joyeux anniversaire, mon grand frère Bootsy. I play a little bass for you. Je vais jouer un peu de basse pour toi. I play Michael Jackson. Yeah, Black or White. Go, Manu.
Some donations, whole bunch of donations to the Music Cares. I think it's a foundation. It could be something in the back of my house that I just collect money for. But you know, we're gonna do it right. We're gonna send the money to the Music Cares because we care about the music and we're trying to get everybody on board. So just come on, drop you some coins. Now we don't want no coins. We want the folding stuff, the folding stuff. Now go on to your phone and make them donations. Come on now. You don't want me to come down and sit in your living room buck naked, do you?
Sophia, what you do is pray about all the things that you care about.
Now we write it down.
Oh, you write it down now.
Yeah, we write it
down. Now we try to listen what it is. How you care is
first. Sometimes I pray by myself.
As the world changes, I need you to say a prayer, baby.
Sing another prayer. Another coin in the wishing well. Spend another dream. Throw another coin in the wishing well. Wishing well.
Yes. Years
as a child, everything seemed possible, so probable. Chasing the moon when it seems so close to turn, but all things change. I feel so
coin and I wishing well, my wishing well.
How you liking the show so far? We got much funk and more music coming straight at you. Jazz greats, Bradford Marsalis, Christian McBride, bass legends Bootsy Collins and Victor Wooten performing Funk Ship.
Yeah. person who was scanned, on the other hand, will acknowledge that the person in the machine does indeed appear to share his history, knowledge, memory, and personality, but is otherwise an imposter, a different person.
Downloading the universe.
Hey, Bootsy!
Hey, Bootsy!
Happy birthday, dear Bootsy!
Happy birthday to you!
Happy birthday to you, Bootsy!
Man
in the universe.
Yeah, Bubba.
Happy birthday to you.
Why me up,
Bubba?
That's good.
Happy birthday, Bootsy, and congratulations on the release, The Power of the One, featuring the great Cornell West, who is a very important voice, especially in these times. And of course, there's many others contributing. Everybody should get the record, go out and get the record. And don't forget to vote for Bootsy.
Happy birthday, Uncle Bootsy. Man, I want you to celebrate your birthday like you never celebrated before. May the funk be with you. Much success, much love from your favorite baby bopper.
Snoopy Deagle Double Jizzle, baby. Yabba Dabba Doo.
Bootzilla, Baba.
You wanna play with me? Hold on, you wanna play with it? I wanna lay with it all day with it. Is you with it? And when I do it, you know I did it, cause my groove is exquisite. Such a privilege. You wanna play with it? I wanna lay with it all day with it. Is you with it? Cause if you ain't, you gotta quit playing with a player. Yeah, thought you was playing.
Oh.
like Shaquille. Toss me alive, I'm on the job, I'm hard at work. Freezer, my crossover show will freeze your teacher. Just a minute, you know I've been down ever since I came up in it. They call me the pick of the litter, the big game spitter. Uncle Boo said, get him Snoop Dogg, so I bit.
That's our show. And if you haven't got enough of Bootsy Collins, just go to bootsycollins.com. The funk is unending. We want to thank Bad to the Bone and San Juan Capistrano for giving us all this love and support. Lemon Tree Studios in Los Angeles, Sweetwater and E1, the King Records Legacy Project, Cincinnati. Support that project and stay funkified. For real, I had a great time.
You know the smoke has just begun.
You can lean on me. Let your mind be free.
Power.
She ended right on the wall with no cross talk. Working down the road, strictly a ball. Like baby said.
Oh, we're talking on.
Of the funk is the power of the one bop. One!